Hey everybody, and welcome to part 17 of Ratchet and Clank, Up Your Arsenal. Here we return to there, but I think we're going to go to Annihilation Nation and finish off a few more of those challenges. We now have the Rift Inducer, and we still need to get the armor, so I think it's a good bet to actually go and get ourselves the armor before we go anywhere else, because I believe, if I'm not mistaken, the next place we're going is the crash site of where Qwark was, I believe. It might be there. I'm not 100% sure. And I know for a fact that it's very difficult. Like it is extremely painful to play there. Now, for defeating Scorpio with the wrench, I highly recommend you doing it once you beat the game. Like, while the game is apparently more challenging, you do get better upgrades. I mean, if you have to get the wrench upgrade in this game, which will also be a good bet for things. Yeah, so for this, you just suck them up and go near the rift, so that way they all get sucked in. Just like that. They can literally just... Oh, we're out. Now the ninja got us. Evil ninja. Can you please get in the rift? Can you? Thank you. Thank you guys for all getting in the rift. Oh, goddammit, that was a bad spot to put it. We still have 4 shots, so let's make another one. And this can suck up all these little guys. There we go, 8,000 bolts for doing that. The other white meat. Use the Quacko Ray to turn all enemies into ducks before time runs out. Still can't do that one, though, which really pisses me off. This one's worth 25,000 bolts, though. Yeah, I know, let me guess. 24 rounds of this again? Yep, nothing's changed. Other than the fact that, now, the enemies are going to be a little more difficult. Sleeping gas round, that's going to be annoying since we can't get health. So you want to get through it as quick as possible. Ow! Can you stop hitting me? Oh, it's still sleeping gas? That's a little mean, don't you think? At least you got the splitter rifle for the boss. If we ever make it to him. God, cycling weapon round. Tempest! Boom! Alright. This is actually really good here. Except there's an upgrade, so it's not really benefiting us. Oh, it's not cycling weapon round anymore, but why not use it? It seems decent enough. Oh, apparently we didn't kill these two. Stop locking onto them. Sleeping gas. Beautiful. I guess we got... Uh-oh. We got a sleeping gas round with the turret? Oh, that's a dick move, dude. Yeah, damn it. There we go, kill them. Turk away. Thank you. Wow, that did absolutely nothing. Hey, the Rift Inducer! Sweet. Why is it halfway leveled up? I feel like it wouldn't get halfway leveled up from this, but whatever. Well, get sucked in, enemies. Oh, it's still cycling weapon round. Yay! It still is. I swear these weapons are leveling really slowly. Oh no, there's no infernal round though. So we're gonna constantly take damage from this thing. Sleeping gas round. Oh, now we get the inferno. Ow. Destroy all of you! I don't know if I had a rough childhood. I really don't. Don't look now for what, man? And there we go. Boom, boom. That seems to be working pretty well. Ow, come on, man. Cycling weapons round. Oh, sniper rifle. Not a very difficult weapon. Oh, this is gonna wreck them. You and your robot rampage. Oh god, it's back! Whew. Hey, this isn't even on my weapon list, man. I took it off. Are we still seriously cycling weapons, though? We are, too. I don't know where we're keeping all these weapons, man. I ask that question in every game that we can have a bunch of stuff, you know? Oh. Still cycling weapons, and apparently I didn't get to use my little gas. Ah, damn it, I couldn't use the Inferno round. Anyways, let's just use the sniper rifle here. Oh, wait, I guess we get full health here. There we go! Beat him! Qwarktastic battle! Test your mettle in the ultimate match that only has ever been beaten by one man, and that is 100 rounds, and without being able to do the other white meat, there's seriously no point here, and I believe the other white meat is the last, like, basic, I guess, challenge, so. So, you know, we'll come back when we have the Quacko Ray. I don't know if he actually, where do you get that in this game? Might just be the vendor. I believe most Morpho Rays in the games are actually just found, except in the okay, I believe. Actually, no, I think this game started a trend. I honestly don't remember. That's how little I know, man.
Just hours ago, bio-glitterators devastated Metropolis. The devices have since disappeared, and their current location is unknown. Galactic citizens are in a state of hysteria, reacting to news that Dr. Nefarious is planning identical attacks across the galaxy. We're live from Planet Marcadia with the Galactic President. Mr. President, how will the attack on Metropolis affect your chances for re-election this fall?
I'm glad you asked, Darla. Our demographic research indicates that robots will make up 100% of the galactic population by this time next week. Of course, that's great news for my re-election campaign because, as you know, I'm half robot myself.
I don't believe this. Everyone's acting like Nefarious has already won.
Maybe he has. If we don't find those bio-obliterators soon, we're all gonna be robots. Not that there's anything wrong with that.
Wait a second. Before the Star Cruiser blew up, didn't Qwark say he was trying to find something?
Yeah. It's a long shot, but I guess it's worth a try. The cruiser went down on planet Zeldrin. We'll go check out the crash site. Maybe we can find what Qwark was looking for.
Well, it makes sense that it crashed on planet Zeldrin, which is where the starport was. You know, Zeldrin starport. Crash site, planet Zeldrin, one titanium bolt. Let's go. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. I'm addicted to recording it. Like, it is the best game ever. Like, out of the Ratchet and Clank series, I think this one is my personal favorite, probably followed by Going Commando, Tools of Destruction. Actually, I kind of like them all. I really like Deadlock too, and a lot of people don't like that game. So, I for one actually do. Now, I believe once it's done saving and I can check things out, I believe there is a skill point here. Crash site. Suck it up. There's a thing for sucking up little robots. And then there is... Go for hang time. Aim high. I believe that is shooting these birds with the sniper rifle. I don't know if they're really birds, but... Pterodactyls. They're birds. They have beaks. Boom! Okay. There's another one. There we go. Now, how many more do I have to kill? Wait, hang on. Death to you. There we go, we had to kill them all. But we got them all. Now there's also a... Oh, there's the titanium bolt. Well, that is just a joyous occasion. And god damn it. I'm gonna suck these guys up. Oh wait, I forgot, we can also suck up these. Boink. Oh man. There's a lot of shots from this to kill things. Oh god damn it. Need more ammo. Oh no! More of them have shown up! Ow, come on man, really? How you died? Oh yeah, this is...
Freak!
Okay, Annihilator, let's do this. Man, I should not have bought... Okay, actually, speaking of that... If I bought this instead of the armor, I'm gonna use it then. Come on, man. It's not even hitting, though. There, it's leveling fast here. Suck him up! There we go, V2. I believe it just gets bigger and more powerful. Alright, now let's use the suck cannon. There we go, suck cannon V4, I believe. I don't know what upgrade it got, though. Oh god, Jesus, those things do a lot of damage. Oh my god, Jesus, man. Woo! Really wish I would have got the health upgrade instead now. Though, like, the Rift Inducer is such a good weapon, though. I always have a bad habit of buying it instead of armor. So that makes the rest of the game very difficult. I killed the pterodactyl by accident, or bird dactyl. Tweety dactyl, I guess. Look at that, we can get this to V5 if we literally just keep farming this area. It's not very difficult to get to V5. Can't suck up big enemies with this weapon though, so... I just realized something! There is no, weapon vendor yet. Maybe this is just a primitive planet. Wait a minute. There is an enemy right there. Here, please get infected. Now I will use the suck cannon. Boink! Boink! Okay. Oh, gonna be out of... Yeah, I'm out of that now, go figure. God, this weapon just has too close a range. Oh, hi there, little buddy. Also, there's a trophy up there that we can get. Alright. I think that's the Lawrence trophy. Oh, come on, more of you? You guys are just insane. Why are there so many? I want this trophy. No, this time it's Dr. Nefarious. Woohoo! The Dr. Nefarious trophy! Do I actually get a trophy for the Dr. Nefarious trophy? No. Makes sense to get trophies for the trophies, though. Okay. No, don't destroy the- I wanted that for my other weapon, but thank you- Oh, goddamn, I got this guy to deal with anyway. Okay, now... Sucking them up. Gotta suck them up. Gotta suck up all the ammos. Okay. Rift Inducer. Go! Ow, the big guy got me. See, this weapon is still upgrading fairly quick. Oh, apparently you can hit me from there. Damn it! I don't really have the... Why do I have two suck cannons? Oh no, I don't. Never mind. I still have, like, no weapons that can hit them. I guess the Tempest. I hate that this weapon doesn't cause him to get knocked back. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Killed him. Why can't there be a checkpoint here? Why does this planet have to be one of the most terrifying planets of all time? Actually, since you're close, you can use this. Hey, we killed another one of the pterodactyl birds. Oh no. No! There was health there! God damn it. We have no freaking ammo. Like, this is gonna be an issue, guys. Wait, do I seriously? I do have the suck cannon on two pages. Top and bottom. Oh. Apparently, I still had some ammo. Oh wait, there was a vendor right there? Oh my god damn it, man. I am dumb as shit. Oh my god, guys. I apologize. Also, there's no weapon here, apparently. As for you guys, disc blade gun, go! Be my knight in shining armor. Actually, except I'm a guy, I don't need a knight in shining armor unless I was gay. Then it's fine, but I'm not gay, so. Alright, grab me some help. Alright. See, this weapon causes him to knock back. Oh, come on, dude, that was just a dick move. Oh, here we go, more enemies. You know, I'm actually gonna just abuse this now. Boom! Woohoo! Oh, you can just, like, insta-kill any enemy you want with it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! No! Alright. Why? No, that was the splitter rifle. I don't know why I decided to do that, but... Okay, these guys are starting to piss me off over there. I'm Joey Wheeler all of a sudden. There we go. Man. Nope, please get out of here. Nobody likes you. There we go, nanotech increase, thank heavens. Alright. Display gun, go! Why did you aim at the other guy? That was already dead. And thanks for the health upgrade. Let's go up. Woo! Okay. You. Now we can go into the suck cannon. Apparently I couldn't suck that up, but. Alright. Now. Die up there! Feels like the Tyranoid spot all over again, but with robots. Oh, you actually died from that. Okay, cool. You just... Why were you trying to grapple onto that? You weren't even close to it yet. Oh, thank heavens. Why is there a bunch of goop over there? Oh, hey! This looks like a checkpoint. Yeah! And a cutscene.
Hey, it's an escape pod. It must have come from the Star Cruiser. And look! Footprints! Someone else made it off that ship alive!
We must have just missed them. This pocket crotchetizer is still warm.
Ew.
A call was recently made using the pod's emergency communicator. There is a recording.
Supernova taxi!
I need a cab to come get me right away!
Whoa, this must be my lucky day! So where can I pick you up, sweet cheeks?
I'm on planet Zeldrin. Just look for the gigantic wrecked Star Cruiser. You can't miss it.
Wrecked Star Cruiser, huh? You sound like a girl who knows how to party. What say you and me go to the cyber disco later on?
Watch it, buddy.
I mean, don't get fresh with me.
Sorry, lady. I couldn't help myself. I mean, a woman like you in a dress like that.
Oh, this is something I threw together.
So where you headed?
That's when you get here. And if you keep this quiet, there's another 5 volts in it for you. Oh, one more thing. You happen to have a spare charge pack for this thing?
E20 crotchetizer, huh? This gets better every second.
Nah.
I should have known.
What? That Qwark had his sister?
Huh? No, no, that he's still alive. That was Qwark.
Oh. But why did he not report back to the Phoenix?
Because he wants us to think he's dead. I don't like it, Clank. Until we know what Qwark is up to, we should keep this quiet. If the Q-Force finds out that Qwark ran out on us, they might lose hope.
I understand. I do not like it, but I understand.
Hey, what's he got there?
It is a data disk. Qwark must have taken it from the Star Cruiser.
That must be what he went back for. Let's get back to the Phoenix and decode it.
Oh, actually, I guess he did have something. Now what? Do we have a mission to actually leave the planet? This looks like it's going to be annoying. Yep, here come the enemies. Annihilator, go! You just don't level up, dude. You got more enemies? Seriously? God, Jesus, these guys are relentless. Ah, okay, I always think they're enemies attacking me. Oh, god damn it, it's doing that whole aiming down at the ground thing again. Okay, why must you not do what I'm telling you to do? Goddamn game. Yow! I think being electrocuted doesn't hurt that much. Oh, that was easy enough. Goodbye, big dude. Oh, stop missing! I don't know why I'm having an issue hitting any of them. Oh my god. Stop missing! There we go, just suck him off. Ooh, this looks like a good spot to use the suck cannon. Yeah! Upgrade! Man, how much ammo does this thing suck up? It's out. Boo! This thing's a two-shot kill now! Man, that thing does nice damage. Wait, now, did we seriously come up here just for the zipline? Oh my god, it was all for the zipline, guys. Now we're going all the way back down. This thing destroyed everything, didn't it? Woohoo! Yeah. Oh, cutscene.
Sounds more like a battle than a party.
I told you we wouldn't go for it!
You guys just hang in there. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Well, in the next episode, we're going to Outpost X-12, Planet Iridia. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys all next time.